Prophecies?
Of course I believe in prophecies. I believe in everything in the Bible. I know people who believe in the Bible and believe in homosexuality. And I said, what Bible do you use?
Maybe their Bible is a new version.
Ah, yeah, it surprises me.
They believe in the Bible.
And they're gay.
Have they got into the part of Sodom and Gomorrah?
Exactly, and every other thing. How are you going to be gay when you believe in the Bible? It's a law. Mm-hmm. It's an abomination. You can't be gay. There's something wrong. Mm-hmm.
What? Something is not right.
Yes. That's it. Restoration.